going on, YouTube? Appreciate y'all for coming. Superman back with another one again. Today we're going to be going to a trampoline place with my little brother Nigel. I'm in Houston right now. I didn't tell y'all I was coming, but I made it here safely. That's all that matters. So we're going to do a video here as well, a little vlog. Today we got my boy Alex over there. You can't see him right now, but there he is right there. Walking across the street. I'm going to do a video with him, probably doing some basketball or something like that today. At this meet and greet, they got basketball, probably got some little bit of skating events or something going on. I ain't never been to one, so it's going to be a really cool event for me, first time. And then we'll get it in, man. I'll see y'all when we get over there. It's one of the OGs of skating right here. Make sure I get him on camera.
Thank you.
Show. How you doing?
Good, sir.
It's one of the OGs of skating right here. Killing it.
Appreciate you, man.
Yes, sir. I appreciate you, man.
That's what we're looking for. What a Jordan's at. The sixes, the sevens, the 13s, or the 11s.
Me and the Concords or something, I mean.
How you feeling? Feeling good?
We good out here. Black Eye Rollers on deck.
Damn right.
We in this thing, man.
That's right. We're about to have fun tonight, too.
Yes, sir.
Step one. Oh! Oh! Am I on TV?
Right, boy. How you doing?
Hey!
Bro?
Follow me on Instagram for KJ.
True that, bro. I see y'all doing y'all thing.
All right.
What's that for you? YouTube?
Superman in the building. Yeah, man. For YouTube.
Yeah, yeah. I'm in subscribers.
How you doing? You doing good?
Oh, my bad.
Zell. Awesome. Superman.
How many subscribers?
About 101 in 5 days.
Yeah.
I'm pretty nice. Over 3,000 views.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we going for big, man. Man. You're
rolling the mic.
I'm old, man. You know, I gotta give it up. I gotta get this up.
I ain't trying to
hate you. What's going on, man? How you doing? You feeling good?
Great.
Child tonight, DJ Austin, Joe Bowen, DJ Slim in the mix right now.
Hey!
right, y'all. Hey, they'll pick up Lil Superman now. Yeah. Have fun, man. Y'all see me break dude ankles, man. Come on now. It's too easy, too fun. We're gonna go ahead and pick him up. And then we'll hit up a special place. And we'll go for them. See when we get there. What's going on, vlog? We're at a trampoline place with my little brother and Tevin. It's right there. So I'm about to show y'all how to really.
Yeah, I ain't finna go
crazy. I'm finna go crazy, bro.
Of course you is.
I'm about to show them. I'm about to show both of them how to flip on trampolines and how it's supposed to look. But we're gonna have some fun. Bro, about to have some fun. I ain't gotta, I don't need your consent, man. Y'all my brothers, so ain't no such thing as consent. I don't need no consent for you. Man, you want to be recorded. That's Tevin right there. He don't want to be recorded, but that's my brother right there, so he ain't got no choice but to be recorded. So we're gonna go in this trampoline place and see what it's about. It's Altitude Trampoline Park in Houston. So while I'm here, we're gonna go ahead and try. Shout out to Mano as well. Can't wait to come to Milwaukee and go to the trampoline place with you.
Suck. Come on, fucking suck.
I'm for sure here. This should have been funny.
Closer? I'm gonna get closer and shit. Bro, you are not making that. Get the fuck out of here, man.
I can't do this shit.
Get that shit, Nigel. I thought he was gonna be cool. Oh shit. Appreciate it. I've been trying to get some shots up here.
What?
Let's see what you got. What was that, man?
Oh shit.
Ah, delete.
I miss you, baby. Don't fucking do that, bro. I don't know who the fuck you are. Don't do that no more, bro. You don't get to beat that, bro.
If y'all don't know, this is Tevin right here.
Oh, Lord.
And Tevin, my boy, and he challenged me to a dance competition, but I don't really dance that much anymore. But I want to see him dance, but he ain't going to dance right now because he said he's shy. Look at that, look, look, now he want to dance. Let me see it, bro. Let me see it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Uh-uh, don't stop now, dude. Uh-uh, don't stop now. Uh-uh, don't stop now. Let's go, bro. Uh-uh, bro. Uh-uh, bro. Come on, bro. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey. Hey. Hey, man. Hey. Hey. My boy Tevin Cole, bro. But we'll get some more footage of him before we get to the house. He ain't got no choice but to show me what he got. We're going to do something either when we get to the house or he going to show me now.
He's
going to do it at the house so I can see
it. We're
going to do it at the house. For sure.
Yeah, let's see it. Let's see that DJing skills. Cause you're gonna be my DJ, man, so I gotta make sure you can do what you need to do. That's it.
Okay, I like how you mix that in there. Okay there, bro. Bad boys, yeah. What you want? Yes, sir. What you want? Make sure y'all check my little brother out on Instagram, man. He cold, man. Doing his DJ stuff. I'm gonna try to get him on the first Saturday one of these days in Dallas.
Oh, yeah.
What's your Instagram, bro? Nigel_106. Make sure I check him out. It should be on the screen somewhere in here. Tevin, let's see it, bro.
Tevin, you ugly. Ah!
Come here, come here. Okay then. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, dude. Okay, dude. Yes, sir. Y'all. Okay, dude. Yes, sir. Yeah. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. all y'all. Made it back home from Dallas. Appreciate y'all for coming along with me. I had fun at the meetup, playing basketball and all that stuff, which y'all seen in the video. Also had fun with kicking it with my little brother Nigel and Tevin and Moms and them. And overall, just doing some stuff like we used to do back home. So there's gonna be more of that stuff coming soon. Can't wait to hook up with my boy Ethan and Hunter, man, out in Arkansas. Can't wait to do some crazy videos with them, man. They're different than I am, man. They do a lot of different things than I do. So, and I'm a firm believer in stepping out of those boundaries and learning new things. So definitely can't wait to do that. But I appreciate y'all for coming along. Hope y'all had fun. Hope you liked the video. But make sure you share, comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one.